Majority of county supervisors want to build a brand new hospital on the county grounds. Colleen Henry joined us from the complex, and supervisors say a new building is a critical first step, Colleen, to turning around the embattled facility.
Yeah, you know, Terry, the plan to rebuild this complex out here on the county grounds has met little resistance, and late this afternoon, the county executive even vowed his support.
And if we have the right facility with the right patient care model, people can be safer and receive those services.
Standing before the facility at the center of the firestorm, county supervisors announced the building must go, and a majority of the county board now supports building a new mental health facility.
This is something we have looked at. We put money in the budget last year. It's just not a Johnny come lately. All of a sudden, the last 2 weeks, we're trying to find some money and kind of scurry around.
For the better part of this year, the facility has been the subject of controversy, patient assaults, administrative secrecy, security problems so bad, the federal government threatened to pull millions in funding. At least one supervisor doubts a new building will fix those systemic problems, but Supervisor Marina Dmitrievich says this is a good start.
I will admit to you that we do have two challenges, and one component of that, which is a major component, is building a new facility.
This is a big step forward for everybody, patients and staff.
Staffers from the complex and their union representative came to show support for a new facility, saying the old one puts patients and staff at risk.
We have nurses injured on a regular basis. Just last week, a nurse was severely injured, had taken over to freighter.
I think our patients get excellent care, and given what we do give and what we got, we do the best. It's almost like battlefield conditions.
The timing of the reaction has raised political questions. James Winkowski is thankful someone's finally acting.
What's the timing? It's long time overdue. That's what I say.
County Executive Scott Walker says he doesn't have details, but he believes it's time for a change.
The fact that you've got 10 or more people who are willing to do something different, I think is a good start.
Now, Walker says he'll sign a resolution that allows the county to move forward with the new location. Supervisor Patricia Jurczyk issued a statement this afternoon saying she's not in accord with this. She thinks a new building is premature, that they need to resolve patient treatment issues first. Now, the supervisors who support this say they want to spend about $100,000 to hire an expert or experts to come up with the plan out here. They say construction could begin in 2 years. At the Milwaukee Mental Health Complex, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.